Britannia ruled once again at the first big award show of the Hollywood season. The Crown and its star Claire Foy won Golden Globes at the star-studded ceremony in Beverly Hills on Sunday night, as she paid tribute to Queen Elizabeth, saying, "I think the world could do with a few more women at the center of it, if you ask me." And the night manager also garnered statues for its stars Tom Hiddleston, Olivia Colman and Hugh. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.